Hey, I'm Liv Cartledge. Welcome to Punt Sessions. This is How to Make Gravy by Paul Kelly.
Kiss my kids on Christmas Day. Please don't let them cry for me. I guess the brothers are driving down from Queensland. Stella's flying in from the coast. They said it's gonna be 100 degrees, even more maybe. But that won't stop the roast. Who's gonna make the gravy now? Well, I bet it won't taste the same. Add flour, salt, a little red wine. Don't forget a dollop of tomato sauce for sweetness in the extra tang. Give my love to Angus and to Frank and Dolly. Tell them all I'm sorry I screwed up this time. And look after Rita, I'll be thinking of her early Christmas morning when I'm standing in line. I hear Mary's got a new boyfriend. Well, I hope he can hold his own. Last one, what was his name again? A little too much cologne. Roger, no, I'm not even gonna miss Roger. Cause there's sure as hell no one in here who I wanna fight. Pray to baby Jesus and have a Merry Christmas. I'm really gonna miss it. All the treasure and the trash. And later in the evening, well, I can just imagine you pulling Junior Mervin and push the tables back. And you dance with a reader. I know you really like her, but just don't hold her too close. Oh brother, please don't stab me in the back. Didn't mean to say that. My mind, it plays up. It turns imagination into fact. You know I love her badly. She's the one to save me. I'm gonna make some grace.